there here. Got the M4-177 again out from Crossman. We want to do some grip in shots, standing up. You know, most time on our videos, we're sitting down and bagging them, and you know, something where you can get a real good support on your shots. And figured, why not make these a little bit more difficult and see what type of grip ins we can get? You know, because on the field when you're shooting, you know, usually you're not bagged on anything. You're usually standing up, having to go through like that and hold your breath or breathe slowly to stabilize yourself. So figure, let's see what type of grip ins we can get with this thing, and you know, maybe to be good, maybe not. We'll see. And if you're looking for one of these M4-177s at the moment, as of today in October, you know, these go for, I think, $49 on, was it Air Gun Depot? And $59, I think, on Pyramid Air. I prefer buying through Pyramid Air, but if you're looking to save a little bit more money, you know, you might want to go the Air Gun Depot route at the moment. So let's see what type of group is we can get with this, and you guys take care. Back Air Gunner here. I'm going to do some groupings with this M4-177. I'm going to do it standing, so see what I can get real quick. I want to do some grouping standing up instead of bench rest. Usually, most time when you're shooting, you're not bench rest to begin with. See how terrible of a shot I am? Standing up. This here is really accurate. Bench rest. But me standing, I'm not used to shooting and standing, so figure I'll see what I can do. Oh my God. I've been counting. I'm trying to focus. So this might be a nothing shot. Yeah. Alright, let's see what we got. Moving on up. Like I said, I never shoot standing up, but I'm going to start shooting standing up more because see what I can get here. Oh. It's actually not too bad. I had one flyer. Can you take this rifle? Yeah. As you can see here, all my shots right through there, and I had that one flyer. So it's not too bad for standing, and I never stand, so. You guys take care. Hey guys, Pop Air Gunner's gonna take a few shots with the rifle and see what he can do with it standing, so here we go. Alright, Pop Air Gunner's gonna take a few shots at this target and see what he can do with open, or not open sight, but standing. Shot one. Okay, second shot. That's shot three. I said take time, man. No rush. Shot number four. Right, fifth final shot. See what we can do here. Alright, let's go check those groupings. Groupings are pretty good on for Pop Air Gunner too. These two it's in the same hole. Well, actually, it's probably three in the same hole there. So I did five shots, so all through there, and then just that one flyer. So I mean, it's pretty decent.
Little monster cat. The always little monster cat. Got me in all the videos.